You can easily exchange the skin of your RC skin skis. For that, you will find some replacement kit. Two versions. First one is the Grip Plus, yellow one, which is providing the best balance between grip and glide. Second version is the black one, the Grip version, which is providing more glide for people which are more confident with their classic technique. You will find the kit in two different lengths. The short one, which is for size of ski 188-196, and the L version, which is for ski for 201 and 206. So the first step is to remove the old skin from the ski. For that, you will apply first the aluminium plate and then the silicone paper, which will allow the iron to glide and to protect the base material. You will start to hit the front part of the skin about 30 seconds. After these 30 seconds, you can remove the aluminium plate. Take care now, the plate is hot, so it's better to wear some gloves. And then you can remove the front part of the skin. Now, you have to place the new skin in the recess. And the same, you place the aluminium plate and the silicone paper. And now, what is important is to heat the full length of the skin everywhere 30 seconds at 150 degrees. The most important area are the front part and the back part. So if you are not sure, it's better to leave the air run longer than shorter. After 30 seconds, move the air run in the next area and again, stay 30 seconds. And the last point, at the end, the last 30 seconds. When it's finished, you can remove silicone paper and the aluminium plate and just wait that the skin is cooling down. It's finished. So now if you want to regrind the ski, just use the grinding protection pieces. For that, you just have to remove the protection of the double tape in the front and in the back. Place the protection over the skin. The protection material is translucent, so you are able to see where it is located. Now you just have to regrind it.